hold the current 400 individual medley age group record holder for the 15 to 17, time of 4:42.03. Top 16 time in this event, a 4:44.50. So we'll keep an eye on the clock as we go through this women's 400 individual medley. Second top qualifier is Marnie Oldershaw, 4:47.51. And then Erica Seltenreich-Hodgson in lane 3, 4:48.95. Those are the three swimmers under the 4:50 mark in the morning prelims. Seltenreich-Hodgson holds the age group record, national age group record in the 200 IM, set back in 2012 at the Junior Pan Pacs. It is Overholt out first from the West Vancouver Otters. Strong butterfly swimmer will touch there, 102.65. Just ahead of Selma Wright Hodgson in third right now, Vanessa Treasure, 105.39.
Oldershaw has about a second and a half lead on the rest of the field. What a strong butterflyer she is. Going out in 28.88 at her 50 and 102.65 at the 100. She means business here today.
Often see lead changes throughout this 400 individual medley, as swimmers have different strengths and weaknesses depending on the stroke. But right now, with about a body length lead, it's Emily Overholt ahead of Erica Seltenreich-Hodgson. As they're already more than halfway through the backstroke leg, the next turn at the start-finish end will be from backstroke on to breaststroke, and they'll be halfway through this 400 individual medley final. Closing the gap is Erica Seltenreich-Hodgson from the Greater Ottawa Kingfish in lane 3. And these two swimmers are going to be right together as they turn onto the breaststroke leg in this 400 IM. With the lead at the 200, it is going to be Seltenreich-Hodgson at 2:15.10, Overholt is second, 2:15.36, and Sydney Pickram is third in lane 2 at 2:17.85.
This is where we're going to see who can pull ahead on this breaststroke. Erica with a wonderful backstroke leg in lane 3. Seems like she's still gaining momentum here, pulling ahead, almost a body length ahead of Emily Overholt at this point.
Erica Seltenreich-Hodgson pulling away now on the breaststroke, over a body length lead after the first 50. As she heads in and turns here, 50 meters of breaststroke to go. As she touches 2:54.86. Overholt 2.16 back, turning at 2:57.02, and third is still Pickram trying to hold off Marnie Oldershaw in lane 5.
This is a great swim for Erica Seltenreich-Hodgson. Very, very tactical. She didn't have to go too hard in that butterfly. Sometimes you end up having more energy at the back half by playing your cards right and really being able to have enough energy on the breaststroke to accelerate when you want to. She is about 2 body lengths in the lead at this point, turning in her final 100 meters.
On to the final 100 of freestyle, 3:34.17. Erica Seltenreich-Hodgson well out in front of Emily Overholt and Sydney Pickram. That time again, 4:44.50. 4:44.50, the top 16 time from the 2013 World Championships. It's the time we're looking for to be considered for selection to the championship teams for Commonwealth Games and Pan Pacs this summer. As Erica Seltenreich-Hodgson turns 50 to go, 4:07.32 her split time. Overholt 4:11.05, and Pickram 4:13.18. Give them a wave on this final 50 as they go by. Great race here in the women's 400 individual medley. Emily Overholt trying to get under that time of 4:44.50. But Erica Seltenreich-Hodgson from the Greater Ottawa Kingfish is going to pick up the national championship title in the 400 IM as she heads to the finish, head down to the wall, and touches in 4:40.07. 4:42.84 for Emily Overholt. And third, 4:45.75 for Sydney Pickram, touching third in that women's 400 IM.
That's a very impressive swim, 4:40.07 for Erica Seltenreich-Hodgson. Man, she really pushed that. She's tired, and she deserves to be tired. Her backstroke leg was so strong. She caught Emily Overholt on the backstroke and then just took off on the breaststroke and really held it together on the freestyle. Well under that FINA standard of 444.5. She was 440.07.
On deck with your national champion, Erica Seltenreich-Hodgson, 440.07. Great swim, Erica. Not your first national championship title, but your first in the 400 IM.
Yeah, I'm quite pleased with it, if I'm being completely honest. Yeah.
So you're happy with that time at this point in the season?
Yeah. I really wanted to break 440, but I was pretty close, so it was good.
Yeah, only 7 100s off of that. Now, obviously that target time, 444, must have been in your mind, but you were well under that throughout the race.
Well, my best time is 442, so I thought I could have another goal instead, because I've already gotten that, so.
Perfect, so a 440 at this point in the season. What are you looking most forward to this summer?
Just having a second go at being on the national team would be fantastic, because the first time was more of a test run. Not the best result, so.
A test run last summer for Erica Seltenreich-Hodgson. Erica, congratulations, national champion here tonight in the women's 400 individual medley. Great job.